Chapter 1, A Storm at Sea.
Whoa! Are you okay? No, don't let go. Just a little longer. Come on, hang on. No, I can't hold on.
The wind and the rain roaring like a train. But all this will begin to shift after one Pokemon has come to save the world.
Where am I? I can't drifting off.
No! I refuse to be paralyzed by this any longer. No way am I whipping out. I have to be brave today.
Pokemon attack you, Pokemon attack kid.
Whose footprint? Whose footprint?
The footprint is Chimchar's. The footprint is Chimchar's.
What? That shocked me.
Woo!
I can't. I can't push myself to go in after all. I said to myself that this is the day, but I thought that holding on to my personal treasure would inspire me. But I just can't do it. I'm such a coward. This is so discouraging. That's just like before.
You guys know what's gonna happen now.
Hey, Zubat. Did you get a load of that?
You bet I did, Coffin. That little wimp that was packing around had something good.
That wimp had something, that's for sure.
It looked like some kind of treasure.
Do we go after it?
We do.
Yep, going after.
Here, our friend.
Oh, and almost forgot something. Hey guys, it's XD Shots, and I'm playing again. Oh, and as you can see in the screen, I got a new haircut. Like it?
Whoa, what an impressive sight.
Whoa, it is beautiful.
When the water is good, the cream come out on sundown with blue bubbles. All those bubbles catching the same sun's rays off the waves. It always impresses me.
So common.
I'm having a strange urge to fall asleep just looking at those bubbles. This is where I always end up when I'm feeling sorry for myself.
Oh, okay.
But it makes me feel good to be here, like always. Coming here cheers me up. Hey, what's that? What's going on over there?
Wow! So much glass on the sand! Hey, what happened? Are you okay?
Okay. Great. You're awake.
Where am I?
You were moving. You really had me worried.
Isn't your voice a little deeper, Chimchar?
No. How did you wind up unconscious out here?
I was unconscious? Yeah, I was lying here on the beach. What happened?
Anyway, I'm Scully.
Why are you named? Never mind, I don't want to know.
Glad to meet you.
So who might you be? I don't think I've seen your face around here before.
Huh? You say you're a human?
You look like a totally normal Riolu to me.
What?
It's true. I've turned into a Riolu.
How did this happen? Do you remember anything?
You're a little odd.
Are you pulling some kind of trick on me?
Nope, not at all.
You're telling me the truth.
Okay then, what's your name?
What do you call yourself?
My name?
That's right, my name.
Name is...
Okay, Now what should I name?
What? You know how to revolt? And about revolt?
Voltage.
Oh, Voltage is your name.
Okay. Well, you don't seem to be a bad Pokemon, at least. Sorry that I doubted you. More and more bad Pokemon have been turning up lately, you see? A lot of Pokemon have started being aggressive lately. Things have gotten wild for some reason.
Ow! Well, I do beg your pardon. Hey, why'd you do that?
Hey, can't figure it out. We want to mess with you.
Can't face up to us, can you?
Huh? What?
That's yours, isn't it?
Hey, that's...
Sorry, kiddo. We'll take that.
Ah! Whoa, ho, ho. Not gonna make a move to get it back? What's the matter? Too scared? I didn't expect you to be such a big coward. Come on, let's get out of here.
See you around, chicken.
What should I do? It's my personal treasure. It means everything to me. If I lose that...
No, there's no time to waste. I have to get it back. Hey, will you help me out?
Yes.
Really?
Really.
You really help?
Yeah.
Thank you. Let's go, quickly.
Quickly is my middle name.
Actually, it's not. Beach Cave.
Yeah, this is our first time in the Mystery Dungeon.
Let's see what moves. Please have a fine time move. Please have a fine time move. Endure, Quick Attack, Foresight, and Bite.
This could be bad.
Quick Attack!
Let's switch to Bite!
Let's see what Scully's moves are. Let's get rid of Lee. Let's turn off Leer.
Team Poke. That's a starter.
Bite!
Whoa, you're impressive.
For someone who says you're human. I am.
Why aren't you believing me?
Well, let's see. You have giant ears. You're blue.
I am?
Oh, yeah, I am.
Okay, I think you made your point.
So, where do you think you're gonna learn Force Palm?
I have no idea.
Why?
Well, we could use a fine type move since we're going after two voice types. I don't think I'm such a good choice.
Down Orangeberry! Perfect!
Aha!
Oh, come on! Bite!
Great!
Well, ready.
Counter. Is that a fighting type move?
A fighting physical move.
gives the user the counter status, it returns damage from physical attacks moves we come to the enemy. Attacking enemy. Yeah, no, we're not learning counter. Tally-ho! Bite! Right? Really? Now leveling up? Okay. Beach cave pit. Hey!
Well, well. It is our old friend, Big Chicken.
Erk. Give me back what you stole from me! That's my personal treasure. It means everything to me.
Treasure, you say? So that thing really is valuable, huh?
It could be worth more than we hope for, I said. We ought to try selling it. Who knows? It might get a good price. Whoa, all the more reason not to give it back.
What?
You want it back that badly? Come and get it.
Oh, is this a challenge? Then challenge accepted.
Onward and yonward. Quick attack!
You know, I thought that was gonna do more in my head.
Scratch! Poison Jack.
Yeah! You'll pay for that. Bite! That was surprisingly easy.
Whoa. We got roughed up. Blasted! How do we get wimped out by wimps like them? Blah! Here you go, take that.
Thank you.
Whoa, don't think you're so awesome. Your victory was a fluke.
Yeah, you just remember that.
Cowards! Chickens!
Oh, it's my relic fragment. I'm ever glad I actually managed to get it back.
It's because you were there to help me, Voltage.
Thanks, Voltage.
You're welcome.
Really, thank you.
I only help because I happen to be there. Is that the right thing to do?
I guess so. The Pokemon is clearly grateful. It's not to be appreciated.
Here's what they stole.
This is a relic fragment. Well, at least that's what I started to call it. But this relic fragment is my personal treasure. You see, I always liked legends and lore. I always get so excited when I hear tales from the past. Don't you feel the same way? Hidden trolls full of treasure and strange relics.
Doesn't that sound familiar?
Uncharted territories, velvet darkness, and new lands just waiting to be discovered. Such places must be full of gold and treasure. In history, wouldn't it be amazing to make historic discoveries?
Yep.
I always dreamed about that. It all excites me. So one day, I happened to find something. My relic fragment. Trail looks like junk, but take a closer look. See? See this strange pattern scripted on it?
Mm-hmm.
It's true. This is Scrims. A description. I've never seen a pattern like this. This pattern must have something meaning. I'm sure of it. Relic fragment must belong. You know the key to the places, so areas where precious treasure lies.
Sorry, guys. Afraid that's time
to end the episode. But it's good to be playing once again.